Because we had a problem with the birds eating the young leaves off of the citrus, we put netting over it, held up by T-posts, and we use a styrofoam cup, but you could also use a plastic cup or a terracotta pot so that the netting isn't ripped by the T-post.